Was there optional repairs? I didn't see if there was optional repairs. Damn. Did anyone see if there was optional repairs? Why didn't I do that? Anyway, it's fine. Oh, what a move. Round the outside, dude. I mean, I wouldn't have been able to do all 17 seconds, but I reckon I could have got away with, like, six or seven, and still beat P2. Oh my god, that was close. GT3 are quicker in this race. I did 9 out of 17 optional repairs. Really? How? Don't optional repairs only come on after fueling? Or do they do both? Oscar, thanks for the Twitch Prime. I thought optionals were required during the tire change. Yeah, they are, like... I don't know. I thought you... No, if you do fuel, like all I did was fuel, so I didn't change tires. But normally you have to do the fuel, and then once the fuel stopped, you can do optionals. What's behind you doesn't matter. I'm gonna push him. Alright. Oh, he's got damage. Look, I can't even pass him! What am I driving? IMSA. BMW M8. Minutes to go. So I think I'll come out close to P2. Because now I'm basically just driving with more fuel than I need. And I've had to do a lot more overtakes. Very good in this corner. Bentley Continental in iRacing.